Hey y'all, this your girl Shaquana coming to you loud, live, and in color. And I want to come to you with the organ storage basket. These are my storage baskets, boxes, whatever you want to call them. This one has my pen, my pencils, and my crayons in it. See? Let me show you. Crayons and pencils. And I did have it in a tin can, but I took it out that tin can because, you know, it started bending and I couldn't keep it in that. So I ended up taking it out of that tin can and I ended up putting it in a storage box to make it easier for me to be able to get to. And then this one, it has, oh my God. It has highlighters, it has gel pens, it has markers, it has regular writing pens, and I use all of this stuff to decorate my planners. This I don't really use on my planner because it bleeds through, but I do use this to decorate. This is a highlighter as well, but I do use all of my materials to decorate. Another highlighter. I got just a lot of stuff in here, but this is all my pens, my gel pens, my regular pens, and markers. And that's what I got this one in. This is the blue one. And it's so pretty. Then this one has all my pencils and my crayons. I plan on buying some more crayons. Because when I bought this, it had 96 pieces of crayon. Yeah, this crayon, when I bought it, it had 96 pieces of crayon. And then when I went back to the store, like maybe 6 months later, they had crayon 120 some pieces, almost 200 pieces. And I'm like, what the hell, dude? Like, really, dude? So yeah, I will be going back to buy me some more crayons. And that's my crayon and my pencil storage. I hope y'all enjoyed that. And this is full to the top, and it's gonna really be full when I show y'all what I got next to put in here. So comment down below and tell me what, you know, y'all use to decorate your planners and your journals and things like that. Show me what you, tell me what you use and whatever. Maybe I can get some ideas from y'all. Comment down below. If you haven't subscribed to my channel. Hit the bell so y'all can know that I've done some videos. And this is it for this video. These are my two storage containers. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like I always say, have fun planning your nails. Have fun planning your makeup. If you wear makeup, and y'all please leave a like. Because God only gives you one. Bye.